Hello everyone, my name is Reshma Ohar, Assistant Professor, Department of Artificial Intelligence and Data Science. So today's our topic is types of variables. What type of variables we have to use in C programming? So these are the contents. So first one is types of variables. Then in that we have to use the local variables, global variables, static variables, automatic variables and external variables. So first, what kind of types of variables we can use in C program? So there are many types of variable in C. First one is the local variables, then global variables, static variables, automatic variables and external variables. We are seeing one by one. First one is a local variable. So a variable that is declared inside the function or block is called a local variable. It must be declared at the start of the block. So for example, void function 1, and here the next point is int x is equal to 10. So these are the local variable. So you must have to initialize the local variable before it is used. So it must be predefined. The next point is global variable. So it is a variable that is declared outside the function or a block is called as a global variable. Any function can change the value of the global variable. It is available to all the function. So it must be declared at the start of the block. For example, int value equal to 20. So it is a global variable, void function 1, and in that we are taking int x is equal to 10 as a local variable. So here the two type of variables are get used, and the syntax is there in the example how we can declare global variable as well as local variable. Please see the difference between these two. The next point is static variable. So a variable that is declared with the static keyword is a static variable, and it returns its value between two functions calls. Then next point is automatic variable. So automatic variable, all the variables in C that are declared inside the block are automatic variables. All variables which we have to declare inside that particular block of the code are the automatic variables by default. So we can explicitly declare an automatic variable using auto keyword. So how we can declare here the automatic variables, please see in the syntax. So here I'm starting my code by using void main, the main part of the C programming. Then in that we have declared here local variable as an int x is equal to 10 local variables, and here x is equal to 10 local variable also automatic, and auto int y equal to 20 automatic variable. So here we can taken as an automatic variable for the automatic auto keyword by using auto keyword for the automatic variables. Next point is external variables. So we can share a variable in a multiple C source files by using an external variable. To declare an external variable, you need to use external keyword. So here the external int x is equal to 10, the external variable also a global variable. So it is also known as a global variable. So here the today's topic, we have seen what the type of variables are get used. There are the different kinds of types of variables and their differences, such as the local and global variable, what is static variable, how the automatic variables are get used and declared. The external variable are also known as a global variable with their syntax.